Should be okay, I would hope. I want local or local. I think. Okay, how do I play alone? What?
The hottest maps in COD history to me.
Yeah.
Are on this game.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna go do the escapist map probably for now. So I'm hopping on the escapist map. Like, I have it open to where people wanted to join. I have to set up a server. I should probably set that up anyway. Yo, I remember this game. It's a fucking hard ass game. The escapist, it's a hard game. The part on this is a 66. I'm concerned. Fine, get me there. Yep. Oh my god. If only we could joke. Yo, I got a hole in one.
Oh, nice.
On a par 3. I got the flag way over there. That was too hard. Yo, I feel like I'm playing the escapist again. Like the setup and like the painfulness. Oh, okay, this is gonna be a nice par shot. Ah, screw you, hole. A five. God damn it. Oh, where's the hole? Okay, the hole's over there. God damn it, I did the same thing like back to back. Oh, okay, this works. Ow, ow. I'm getting violated by a chair. There we go, that's better. You still there?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh. So,
quiet,
the COD game, any good or bad?
I get early into Call of Duty, I'm sorry.
So is it good or bad?
Good and bad, it's mainly because I can't hear anything else.
Oof.
The game's pretty loud, you see. Which, in fact, I'm gonna turn that shit down, to be honest, because it's starting to hurt my ears.
Yo, I'm about to get fucked over by a fucking ramp. Oh, maybe not. There we go. Okay, I gotta jump off a Pop-Tart. Yo, what the fuck? Maybe? Why am I doing good on this map, actually? Oh shit, I don't want to jump into the fire pits. God damn it. What? Which is.
Not play my Call of Duty, it plays like ass.
Mm.
So, you know what? I'm gonna go back to my roots. I'm gonna go play some Battlefield 1 and stuff.
We could always play Resident Evil.
That's true. But I love Battlefield. Like, to a flaw. And never mind, it looks like Resident Evil it is. Because Battlefield 1, it takes a long time to install.
Ah, I thought I made an amazing shot there. Don't you dare put me to a fire, this fucking conveyor belt, swear to God.
Oh.
There we go. This map, you can use a lot of power on constantly. There we go. Bogey! Yo, oh damn. There we go. Where the fuck are you supposed to go on this? I can't believe I'm about to say this. This map is confusing.
Oh, you could use free cam, you know?
I could, but like that's boring.
No, it just helps you know where to go.
No, like I know where to go, but like I don't know. It just reminds me of playing Escapist a little. There we go.
Oh my god. There's a big fucking bug on my wall. No.
Kill it.
It's too big. Oh. And I'm not sure if it flies or not.
That's when you jump at it and see.
I'm scared, though.
So call someone into your room, maybe.
I'm a pussy. Hold on.
You could throw something at it.
I'm afraid I don't have your name, my friend. I'm gonna grab my fucking shoe, I'll be back. Oh, happy my mic will still be on.
Godspeed, soldier.
No. God, I think it's taller than I am right now. Like, it's really up there.
Goddamn. Ah, fuck, that corner screwed me. It could just be a stink bug. Good. Okay, what the fuck do I do here? Yo, oh shit. Oh, okay, through the vents, I guess. It does fly. Oof. It's angry at you? Yo, I'm about to go over par. No way. Yo, I almost got a hole in one. I mean, not all bugs.
Most bugs. The big ones are okay, but only if they don't fly at me.
I think that's a good point.
This one had wings, so I had to make sure.
Can I cheat this anyway? No, okay. It's one of those things just to have, because why not?
They have bells on them.
You become a cat streamer?
Shit,
maybe. Alright, right now I'm one over par. Oh my god, this level is gonna suck. I'm in a sewer right now, and if you land in the water, it shoves you back. No, 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 no. I screwed myself by jumping. I'm gonna try this again. Yeah. God damn it. No, this level is hard.
What did you say a minute ago? Sorry.
This level is hard as hell.
Oh.
gonna stroke out on this. There we go. Yay, let's go. I'm only 5, which is 11. I'm only 9 over par. Okay. So 25 over par. Yo, what the f- Ooh. Can I make it up that? Oh, I get it. You're in a prison, but you actually fully escape. I finished 39 over par. That's bull. Yo, I'm just gonna make a password. I'm gonna try the hockey mode. Oh, okay, the museum. So every goal is blocked by a goalie.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, in the hockey mode. The puck is slippery. Yo, hole in one. Okay, yo, okay, I'm in the museum, and the par is an 81.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm gonna stray for a bit, I need one turn.
So what are you streaming?
I'm going to start. Oh.
I might go and restart Watch Dogs to stream it. Oh, okay, that was smart. Can I get a birdie?
There we go.
Birdie, let's go. Okay, I like hockey mode. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. Oh. A left or right? I'm gonna go right. Should have went left. Oh, okay, it did not matter.
There we go, got this baby team.
Cool.
She watched the cutscenes now.
After this, I might go do Watch Dogs, maybe. Oh, I could chip it in. Never mind. It slipped too far off. Get 10 birdies. How the fuck did I do that? Oh shit. This museum is neat. You might want to change that.
Also, I'm gonna restart my computer because I'm having audio issues.
That makes sense.
Mainly because of window updates, so it's like, fuck you, basically.
Basically, update me or unless you don't want to use me.
Anyways, I will be right back.
Okay. I'll be here. Yo, I'm playing the hockey mode, man. This one looks kind of fun.
Thank you.
Hello. It's fine. I gotta make a really difficult shot. There we go. Fucking 10 on a par 5. I mean, I still have time to get it perfect.
I hate when those update. So annoying.
Oh, okay, this might be a nice shot right here. I think that's everyone who has a good computer. Like, literally anyone. Aw, oh, damn, that would've been a nice hole-in-one. Albatross, though, so. As long as I don't score 21, I'll be fine. Oh. I had to wait for the good timing. 65? Three holes left. Oh. Okay, now I just need to get up there. What the fuck? I'm tired. As long as I don't get 10, so I can get a 9 and a 1. Bitch is blocking the goal. Move from the goal. There we go. Welcome back. I'm not gonna finish under par. Ugh. Yep. I'm gonna have to forfeit this hole. Or maybe not. At least it would have been. There we go. Ten strokes. I finished 3 over par though. Sorry, 8. 8 over par. Which ain't bad. Aww. Nope. It's fine, it is late for you. Yeah, but I don't know what late means. Do I, ma'am? Presented by Millsbox. Now available on. No one cares about the movie Goosebumps.
Yeah, I do.
I've watched it. It was eh.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. There we go. I am more comfortable.
If there's no Jack Black, there is no Goosebumps.
I think it's the remake, ain't it? That was a remake.
That explains it all, to be honest.
Oh, nice.
Remakes ruin anything. Most of the time.
I don't see what other games I have. I wish I could just return home without needing to exit the entire game.
Quit.
I'll just quit. I don't care about that. Oh my god. Thank you. I could do Rocket League. Or restart Watch Dogs if I felt like it. Or House Slipper. Night night. Good night.
You're still up. Good night. I'm on.
There's a problem with the things in your life that you can take care of. Patients often think that the heaviness or the aching is normal. What they don't realize is that there's something that they can do about it.
We take care of all the insurance issues, so you don't need to make phone calls. Definitely the most rewarding thing is the patient satisfaction. They're happy with the way their legs look, happy with the way they feel.
I can go out dancing again. I'm alive.
So okay.
The fresh timer starts the minute a tomato gets picked. That's why at Kroger, we shorten the time from harvest to home. So no matter how you shop, you'll have more time to enjoy your fresh produce. Kroger, fresh for everyone.
Wait,
Let's get started. Thank you. Actually, let's go for a record lead.
Is that school you've been talking about, bro?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great.
It's no big deal. I'm not gonna go.
It is a big deal, Mom. Come on, it's a huge deal.
Yeah, what the?
Come on, I'll just go to some other time.
No, Mom. Now's the time. Come on.
There we go. That's right. Oh, isn't this where Peyton gets drugged? One. Sorry. Sorry, sorry, sorry. You can fuck off. Try to bump out of the way. Nice, thank you for the score. Let's go. Just let me have the damn ball.
Thank you.
That's good. One touch, that's all we need. Yo, fucking ball hug. No, I'm throwing this match now. Yes, fucking suck.
I can't, she's been drinking.
Okay, there we go. I would love a car, but
nice work, bro.
Okay. I don't care for toppers. Can I play? No. Damn it, I got nothing. Okay.
Thank you.
Let's go at the end. Ah. An orange okay. I have that. Just let it roll. Thank you. Steal another go, watch what happens.
Yeah.
Just let it roll. Swear to God. Steel goes, I'll help the other team. Yeah, I already reported your ass.
What's this? You know Haley's my tutor, right? It's more like a date for me.
No, dude, no. It's definitely not a date.
Okay. That's the story.
Okay, goal stealer. Let's go, what we do against a 3v1. Nice goal. What? This guy looks purposely XP farm and steal goal, so I'm gonna play against him. Did you hear what I said? This guy likes to steal goals and XP farm. So you don't want to play with me, I'll play against you. Don't like it? Leave. Hmm? No. I just scored on him, though. Yeah, I know it's illegal to do this in Rocket League, but, like, good goal. Because now it's 3-1. Sorry. I really like to steal goals. How come I haven't made one yet? Yeah, it's 4-2. Five, two. I'm on orange, so I'm playing with blue. Hey, you can report me all you want. What's funny is that this guy's on live stream too. You look me in the eye and you
See, I think he's giving up now. Cause he's not even trying. Sorry. Thank you. Just give me a fucking car.
Today, and hey, we can help you with that. I can't. I
As long as you don't go see all of it, nice. You start stealing goals, meaning ass, I will not play fair. Sorry. Sorry. Pop up. It's for you. Take it in. Okay. If you have the open shot, take it. I don't give a fuck. Just don't purposely take the ball. Take that. This match seems like 30 minutes, what the fuck? That's fine. There you go, take it in. Mom, don't forget to call work. It's already 2. Unless you're not going. It's 2 o'clock. Don't you need to call Walmart? Okay. Let's go. GG.
To your door. Download the Chewy app. FanDuel Casino has your chance at number 1 fee. Winning ranks higher than any other team.
There we go.
Say, I told you so.
Told you so.
Higher than number 89. The people will send you your car keys with 1 hand. And number 78. Thinking it's Friday when it's really Saturday. New players get 50 chances at winning with their first deposit on FanDuel Casino.
Hello?
How's your budget, man?
Not better than the guy's face.
Like an idiot. Look, like you're cool enough being just friends, right? We are friends, right?
We are. No, I'm cool.
Hello? Hello?
Wasn't ready for all that things, so I go from
job. Oh, there you go.
Yes, I had it before.
Still awake, AC.
Yeah, I can't sleep.
Amazon Rocket League.
I'm probably just gonna lay in bed until I fall asleep.
Okay. I had a dick partner, so I dicked him over by throwing the game. I had an asshole of a partner, so like I was throwing the game on purpose.
Gotcha.
There we go. Let's see who's next. Good.
My insomnia strikes again.
What sleep? Who needs sleep?
Yeah.
That's not a joke.
Insomnia is a bitch. It's not even insomnia right now, it's more like my room is hot. So.
Oh, well. Have you tried opening the window?
No.
Maybe try that.
It's hot outside, too. Wait, let me actually check. If I'm moving up. What is the big breeze?
I just hope my partner fucking helps.
I'm open the window, yeah. If I can figure out how to.
It's actually whip their ass. I need one three in a row. So it's still.
Turn on our light first,
it's though. Still fucking hot out.
I can't see it.
You can come and steal our weather if you would like. You can come steal our weather.
Just make out.
Come take it, please. Why? You don't got superpowers? Oof. Oh, okay, yeah, I wouldn't know how to open those.
I'm trying to help Karen.
Do you know how to open trailer windows? Like a trailer park window, do you know how to open those? Or no, ma'am? Yes. No, a fucking trailer window, an actual window. You know, window in the trailer? How do you try pulling it from the bottom upward?
Not like upwards,
downwards,
first.
Oh. Okay. He can't get a good enough grip.
Your mother hasn't exactly been herself lately.
Fixed window. Yeah.
It might help them tell you're happy. Things have ruined your life. Cove City game coming up. Yeah. Why do you plan to have lose? Sun doesn't rise. Well, they might actually be right for once. Of course, you know who scored the most points against the Cavaliers. 42. Yeah. I'm looking to top that this week. No, you won't. You want to know why? Because you're not telling me up inside. I got garbage that you'll never get because you can't bang down low like I did.
Oh, yeah.
That plus the fact that your conditions are crap.
I'm actually getting people that know how to play, like, match-wise. Like how we usually do.
I'm happy, Mom. Dad loves me.
What was that all about?
He was wondering where his mother was.
Oh, don't start, Diana. I'm tired.
Go ahead and sleep. Sleep.
How about we just not argue?
How about we just don't eat?
Put a movie on and go to sleep. Oh, you get the same thing I do. Where the weather changes too much, it says, fuck you, I'm getting sick. It's all you can do.
She got pregnant in college. Her life changed a lot like your mom's did.
God damn it. Discord. Hey, nothing. This is person's really fucking good. The car looks cool though. Oops. Does it hurt, though?
Okay. Here's the deal. These are basically amphetamines. They're like steroids on speed or speed on steroids. Anyway, you gotta be careful. Jack, close sitting back here. These will definitely do that. Anyway, you go, Russ. You first speak.
Abnormal to the point where I can hold like one metal and not even fucking notice it's like burning hot.
I don't know if that's good or bad, but okay.
Me neither, because I looked at my fucking teacher while I was doing it. And he was like,
like, this is normal. I like the dog in the fire where it says this is fine. Yo, let's go. A slow goal. Oh, never mind, I missed. But pass it back to my partner. It's 4-1. 5:30. Basically, yeah. Let's go 2 matches in a row. I need to win one more. What do you mean by hyper? It's caffeine. Oh. Oh, wow. Okay. I'm gonna try to do 1v1. Maybe I'll win. Okay. Okay, 1v1. Okay. I have to win this. Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, hand wash sucks. This guy's like on bad Wi-Fi and I'm losing. Mine's on the charger. You don't have a plug right by your bed? Oh. Okay.
You put Lucas on the team, give away his position. Pick him off the team bus 30 miles away from home, and now you're worried. You've got the bread thing, the little computer's my dedicated home. Of course, that's home,
but. The problem is, you don't want to get up.
You were strong and threatened.
Right next to my dresser, because that's
where
it don't reach Jerry.
Ew.
There was always something for you to pick apart, something that wasn't good enough. But you're right. I did love the game. I simply despised the way you controlled it.
Who's controlling Nathan now?
Be ashamed if you learned to hate that person.
Let's go. I scored with... Oh, there's over 3 minutes left.
I might be tough on him, Whitey. But then I'm not the one who told him the sun wouldn't rise if he lost his next game.
Yeah. There we go. Ah, shit, I hit it towards my own goal. That's when I got it out.
Maybe if you knock that shot every now and then, it wouldn't tear yourself there.
God damn it. Aw. How you try to get more blankets? Oh, wait, you don't like heat. Let's go, I scored. He thought I was going to hit it up. Oof.
Like, for me, if my, like, legs and feet are warm, the rest of my body is warm.
I get that. He's waiting at the goal. I ain't gonna go for that.
I like that, because that means it's cool. My body cool now. I don't
know. Come on, hit it this way, coward. That makes sense. I might report this fire for XP farming.
And I love being more
than
cool.
Oh my god. A smile?
Is
Lucas Scott
actually?
I have fun. Sure you do. Lucas, you're like the most serious guy I've ever met.
Oh, nothing. Just trying to focus real quick because there's only like a minute left in this game.
Does that make you happy?
Hello.
Oh, just as long as you don't feel cheap. You read a book.
Yeah. I couldn't control that at all. Just go make some.
I don't have, like, the making kind.
Hmm.
I usually buy, like, the...
Are you gonna pace all night, or can we get started?
You don't buy tea packets?
Yeah. I'm the youngest.
That's it.
I don't know what to do with this island.
I mean, it can be good. I just don't know how to, like,
properly... Oh, just put a cup of water in the microwave and put the packet in. That's when you let it get cold on purpose. Right now I'm going like hard mode, hardcore, try hard. Yes, that's easy.
Yeah.
Ah, shit. I couldn't unblock that. Alright, I need to score one more goal. It's 4 to 4, 35 seconds. He has a bad Wi-Fi, so I don't know why I'm losing. I launched him in the air, though.
Hmm.
10. I might try to force it to overtime. Yeah, just let it go. We both have fuck it overtime. Offset that. That might bounce in if he doesn't block. Nah, he blocked. He's gonna bring it back this way. Let's go. I got that barely in top corner. And then he leaves the match. Fucking try hard. Yeah, he left the match before it showed the winner's screen. Because he thought he had that for sure. Let's go. I finally completed all these challenges. Ooh, I got a red. Ooh. Really? Makes sense. Oh, I actually had... I had some scam person come in here. Just so I can get the fuck out and hit ban. Cause I don't tolerate that scam bot shit where you buy like followers and shit. I know, I got it just for like views and shit. Like, why would I buy views? Nah, you can screw off with that shot. Oh, hey, Snowfox. Shit, I just closed out the game by accident. I think it crashed. I actually think Snowf... I haven't seen you in a while. I was actually about to switch my game over, too.
Yeah, I literally just throw my glasses, and my eyes feel so much better.
Odd. I'll just reload Rocket League.
I might do that, to be honest.
How's your night, Snowfox? It seems like it's been a lot longer than 1 fucking hour, to be honest. Actually, I'm gonna jump into Phasmophobia for a little. I'm jumping into Phasmophobia for a little bit.
Okay.
I just gotta go change over my title and shit. She's a pain in the ass. Hope your night is well, Snowfox. Just take me to Twitch. I don't like how Twitter changed their name to X. Like, seriously. What's the purpose? Like, why? Give a reason.
If you think about it, if you watch a video on Twitter or watching an X video.
True. I forgot. I gotta go to Twitch to go change all of this. I'm too lazy to do it on my phone. Phasmophobia. I forgot to change my category when I was playing Locker League.
You mean actually enjoying myself for once? I forgot to change my category. You said yourself. My mom's house.
Yeah, as soon as I put on my glasses, my eyes will start better. Now. So fucking weird. You know, done.
That's also how I get some of my class work done. I'm like, really done.
Nice.
Did you have it's a good course.
Yeah, well, I gotta go close out Rocket League. Close that out. And then I gotta check if my screen is working. You could just join my stream if you wanted. Oh, actually, hang on. One of my viewers came in. I actually know them. Can I do it? Wait, is it slash SO? I don't remember what I set it to. Try it from here. Maybe. I'll try. Wait, I think I have it set to where I gotta type the whole damn thing. Snow. Fox. VTuber. There you go. What an amazing streamer they are. I should have went for it. Yeah, there we go. I haven't been on their stream in a while. Only because I've been busy with shit. Like, last month I pawned my tablet to get, like, some money because I needed some things. And I just got the tablet back. But I haven't been on it, like, almost all damn day. I might go do the prison on my own. On amateur, though. Yo, I might go do it on my own on amateur? How many cameras? I mean, I do.
I can't stand prison.
I mean, I got freaked out. I mean, how many cameras do I have on here? Dots, EMS goes, four cameras. I mean, I got everything on my truck too, for because I noticed your personal game mode. Of course. Snowfox, you're one of the better YouTube. Not better. Sorry. Wrong wording. Let me catch myself there. You're one of my favorite streamers I watch. Plus, we're part of Fox Nation. But I noticed in Phasmophobia, like, you can have two trucks for single player, and then two trucks for the, multiplayer. Like, they're four separate trucks. But all of our money stacks up for both games. At least I think so. I'm gonna go do the fucking prison alone. Fuck it. Let's go. I've done the prison once with a friend, and we caught the ghost. And then once with you, I think we both died. Because it was on the random, remember?
I don't remember. I have poor memory.
I mean, I don't care if the ghost trap, like, speaks to everybody or not.
Or, like, numerical. I can remember numbers, but not details very well.
I mean, I don't need the headcam, because that would be pointless. Because, like, you're not here. How does... I think this is a thing that should automatically slash. I use slash shout out, like, you gotta type the full fucking thing out. And then space, and then the username. At least that's what works for me. Snow, I hope you're having a good night. I don't know how you're doing. A parabolic microphone. Capture a photo of the ghost. Yes, you took your spot. Response to everyone. Lucy Nelson. You know, I never look at this, like, board. Like, I look at the challenges, but I don't look at the board for, like, the, like, who responds to the name. I just check the notebook. It's just quicker.
I do the same thing.
I was like, why would I want to do that? I like how the prison key is a regular ass key. Like, there's no, like, chain or anything to it. Like the asylum is. If I remember right, it's. Which way is the entrance? Right here. I think my brightness went down in the game too. It might have. Let me look. I don't have your charger. There you go. Let me check real quick. Video. No, it's still set the same. It's 2 or 3.1.
Get this thing some back alley in the Philippines.
I mean,
you can get hepatitis, HIV.
Usually, outside's a lot brighter. I'm fucking terrified, to be honest. It'd be nice if that's a doorway. Nice. I'm sure you're fucking terrified for me. I would love to play this map in VR.
You would. It's also better. But my cord broke, basically.
Oh.
And said cord takes $100 to replace.
When this tax season, I'm looking at getting my own laptop and then rebuying Phasmophobia, and it could be like me, you, and like my mom, brother, like all three of us could play. It just, I would have to restart from like nothing. Cause right now this is like a shared laptop.
Okay, that's how it works. People are mean. Life's a bitch.
I don't know where to fucking go.
What's my problem? My problem's on the other side of that wall. In 5 minutes, if I'm not perfect, they're gonna eat me alive. That's my problem.
What did you say?
Did you say like tax season is when you plan to do it?
Yeah, like when taxes come around. Like, it's like around January, February. Like January, February. The earliest I can file, I believe, is like January 12th. No, the earliest you can file is like January 12th. I'm gonna file early, I'm not waiting until February or... I don't care if it's below zero, I'm going up to fucking file like in January. Cause right where I work, there's a tax office, Liberty Taxes. It's right.
Oh, the January is like the start of the new year. Okay.
Yeah. It might be in a dining room.
Oh yeah, it's 8%
less scrubbing. Mr. Clean Magic
yeah.
Eraser makes.
AKA my birthday, which I am fucking. My birthday. Oh nice. My birthday, I'm thinking my game seriously fucked up.
Because you know we got work to do. Looking good, Dave. When it's time to pitch your product to clients.
That's May, I believe.
Thank you. I always get a mixed up.
Are you during February, March, April, May, June?
With Grammarly, getting the tone just right makes a big impact on your team's success. Downloading Grammarly.com
today. I'm good with the month numbers, but I don't know
what
the months are.
Like, there used to be a tune I sing, what was it, second, third grade? I think it was January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, November, October, then December. I like something like that. It was fucking weird. Huh? I don't give a fuck. I'm hunting for a ghost. This bitch might be in the main block, so which I don't want to fuck. Oh shit, the showers. Did you drop the soap in here? My needle is slowly moving, so like I know I'm going in the right direction. Like it's getting to a 2 almost. No, I mean it is. So the weird thing is that the monitor got quarterback in the cafeteria, but the EMF started moving towards the showers.
I know a few times it's been like the top of it.
The last time I was here is in the bottom block, like almost all the way at the end. Was it A block it's called? Right? Yeah. Oh wow. Yeah, I'm in the main block. Was it A block? Yeah, I don't know. A block is usually general. I think it's like C block is usually pretty bad.
I don't know. I forgot the lore.
That's right. That's where Nathan gets caught. He had drugs and they lose the match automatically, right? Wait, doesn't he get suspended from the team though? Or like some kind of punishment from Whitey? And Nathan doesn't, or Dan doesn't like it. Actually, I've never been in A block. It's always been a B block for me. The other cells. Yeah, I ain't getting shit in here yet. It's too fucking warm. It's too warm in here. It's like back towards the cafeteria area. That's where I got colder temps. Back in the cafeteria, it was like closer to, what is it? It was closer to 50s, like 59-ish. I don't know what time I'm gonna go to bed, to be honest.
I don't know either, because I don't know what time my body will let me. Because I either can sleep or I can't. There's no in between. I wish there was. There's none.
It never is. If I can find a ghost room, I'm gonna set my cameras right away if I can ever figure out my way back.
My battlefield is almost done installing.
You gonna stream it?
The early results tell me that your son is going to be fine. That's great, but they also tell me he's taking some sort of...
Yo, I seriously think it's in the cafeteria. Or the showers. I've never had a ghost in here. I'd be fucked if it's in here.
You kind of would be, to be honest.
Not really, just...
More than fucked, wouldn't you?
Well, there's a camera in here already. It just, I would need, like, three more in here.
Not like proper at all, yeah.
And back towards like the shower area. What's this? Okay, this is the library. He's this bitch is fucking quiet. What the fuck? Earlier when we played, we had, like, a lot of activity and shit.
Yeah, we really fucking did. It was crazy.
That would have been a good time to stream. It's
okay. It would have been.
Fuck. Okay, here's B block. I know I'm gonna die because I don't know my way out.
Oh, yeah. I think B block is looking for some serious green.
I know there's a way out from B block. It's a very straightforward path. You'll be playing to win instant top prizes of $6 million. It's just me trying to figure it out.
You can multiply your prize up to 500 times. Plus, 50 chances to win on every
ticket. Oh, where the fuck is... $75.
There's a reason I prefer Asylum. That's the magic. 500 times money. Asylum like the back because a lot of play can
make your... The prison I like because it gives a creepy vibe.
I've never been able to map out the prison.
I know how to map out this. Basically, we go to B block, you go back to the cafeteria, and then I think it's like a left. No, I see, from B block, you go through this door.
In any game I play, so...
I think it's through here. I think you go right through here, and this should be the main door. This is the library. This is the main entrance area. Yo, the lights don't even fucking work. What, to see or sleep? Yeah, see, I'm already back at the main entrance. Oh wow. How does that happen?
So it's hard for my eyes to function. It also doesn't help that I'm partially colorblind for sure.
True. There's been no... Oh, okay, there's a little bit of activity all of a sudden. Like, I just left, now there's some activity. Oh. I'm wondering if it's a shade, because shades are shy around here, right?
Oh, shade's a little shy.
You know why they made whiskey, Keith?
I'm gonna like check the prison cam, see if I find anything.
Wakes up after 35 years, discovers he's part of the problem.
I mean, I won't get orbs or anything, but I'll get like interaction.
Maybe not, but who knows, really, right?
Like if I see something get thrown. No, because you actually have to use your camera for that because of the special light. I wish the camera would tell you, like, what camera you're looking at. Like, it would say mouse, keyboard, and then, like, cam, this room.
It would be nice. I mean, it has the numbers, but that's like it.
It's not helpful.
No, not really.
I'm really... Yeah, this bitch is really active now. My sanity is only at an 81. But again, I haven't turned on a single fucking light either, so like... Oh, there's a courtyard? I don't know how the fuck to get out there.
Where is he, Dan? He could be anywhere. He could be unconscious.
Get a hold of yourself. The doctor said he's out of harm's way.
Well, the doctor was wrong. Because as long as you control him the way you do, he'll be in harm's way.
Oh, okay. I get it. I'm to blame. It's gotta be my fault.
Yeah.
Yo, what the fuck? Are you watching the stream right now? You see that? Look in the window. You're looking at that, right? The flickering, like, flashy flash?
Yeah, I see it.
Where the fuck is that at? I know I opened the door, but like, what the fuck? That is not an orb, though. That bitch is like. Yo, that's the high activity. I looked at the activity map. That's what that's going off on.
Nah, bro, that bitch is having a party. What are you talking about?
Yo. Fuck. No, it's still there.
I think it's just a visual bug.
I don't think that's a visual bug. I think I found the ghost room.
Maybe.
Well, that looks like second floor, maybe. Damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I guess I'm just worried about you.
I think I might try to go find that. I should tell you, like, even on here, like, where the cameras would be. But I'm thinking it's up here somewhere. Like, up there on the main floor of the lobby.
Yeah.
I'm thinking it's the lobby office. Where's the entrance at? That's the main entrance, I believe. I think if I turn and come up those stairs, I should end up right in the lobby. So if I go in and turn, there should be a set of stairs. That's if I'm even looking at the map correctly. I mean, I already know I'm gonna die. Like, that's just... I am not skilled enough to get away and fucking hide in this place. So, according to the map, I should be able to turn right here and there should be a set of stairs. Oh, okay, I might have been looking at the map wrong. I could have been looking at it upside down, I guess. I mean, I don't... The ghost could be right here. I couldn't tell. I mean, it could be right there in the doorway. Yo, okay, I'm kind of creeped out now. I'm thinking it's in this doorway now. Or it's because I have the front door open. Oh, wait a minute. I'm thinking it's in right here now. Are you in this room?
No.
Okay, I don't think so. I think my EMF would have went off at least lightly. Yep, here's the stairs. So this should lead me to that fucking rave party. It was like back in the office, wasn't it? Like back here somewhere? Like back here? Yeah, there's the camera I was looking at. That bitch was like active in here.
The truth is, I want all the same things that you want. I do. Okay, superstar, you ready to score? Hey.
Of course the lights don't work. I don't feel like going to turn on the box. I swear to God.
Yeah. I guess
I just kind of have to turn it on. I had an alarm for
3:30. Are you in this room? Can you give me a sign? Nothing. That might have been a texture. You're right. And that could also be like wrong camera because there's another camera down the hallway right here. Oh shit, I just heard a fucking door shut. A door just shut.
Because you see like the reflection?
No, it's up here somewhere. I heard like a door shut or open.
Maybe that door right there. They love the cell doors as well. Oh, it's in the office.
Is it?
Yeah, it might be. Do that other one next to it. Maybe.
Are you in the room?
It doesn't really respond otherwise, other than like the basic, you know.
Like give me a sign.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking creep. Oh, here's the stairs I could have been looking at too that one time. I'm thinking it's the office, because that's like where like...
And if you're that, or it could be under it, maybe?
Yeah, but like...
Oh, there's a room down there.
There is?
The showers, I mean.
Could have been the bathroom, maybe.
Anyway.
But there ain't shit in here.
I know for a fact one of them has been in there before, whenever I was playing.
I hate the bathroom ghost. I'm gonna set up camera in here in the office, see if I get anything. Like, just set up, like, one camera.
I like to antagonize the ghost.
Maybe set one camera there and one camera at the stairwell.
I think I agree with your shade assumption.
I mean, it's not active.
Yeah, it's really not.
But it got, like, really fucking active right after I left. It could just be a spirit, which I've had, like, once. I've had the spirit here, like, twice. Like, once or twice, I think. See, now the bitch is at. Yeah, there's some activity somewhere. Oh. That is where I was at, right?
I believe that my dad...
Well, what's the next camera like? Okay, so yeah, I was up there. See, I was in that room, so that's a texture thing. Because there's that office door I opened right there. So I'm just going. I'm not going to go for these anymore. I'm done trying for these.
That my son nearly died and my husband didn't see fit to call.
You were not helping your little friend Tanner in the cafe. You might have been there for him like I was.
I want you out of this house. Or so help me God, I will stab you in your sleep.
I see.
Yeah, go for doubts and orbs, maybe. Oh shit, I needed two cameras. I can go back and get another one. Because I was going to put one in the office and one at the stairwell. Maybe. Yo, like, as I walk like this, I'm also looking for, like, orbs on my way.
First thing it'll tell you is die.
Well, if it doesn't die, I'm guessing demon getting the fuck out. Like... kind of shitty.
It's kind of shit. Because on the old Phasmophobia, there used to be a lot of spirit box ghosts. But when they added so many ghosts, it's gotten so much harder to even get spirit box.
I mean, we got it earlier. Earlier was the when we got it, when it told you. Like, it literally, when you ask where are you, it said close, and that bitch is like right behind you.
Yeah,
and then it literally told you, like, get out. Like, it told you to leave.
It's been like a year since I've been, like,
yo, I've heard that shit on the spirit box myself. Alright, there should be 13 cameras now, right? Yeah, so let's go to this one, turn on this. Okay, yeah, so that flickering light is just a texture glitch. I'm set it's in the office. I mean, I'm gonna go get...
Reach your career goals at It's like my general rule.
Oh, you can't carry two tripods at a time.
No, you cannot.
That's bullshit.
I wish you could, but it makes... If you're in VR, I think you can.
Yeah, because then you physically have two hands.
Yeah, you have two hands.
I'm going to put this at the stairwell, and then one like in the other hallway.
VR also has an extra holster. Because of the two hands and all that.
Mm. You're in Battlefield 1. I'm gonna set this like, at the top of the stairs. Well, the third one's gonna be at the top of the stairs. So, camera 15. Oh, I'm honestly thinking it's fucking Shade. Because I'm gonna have this one capture like right here. Like this entire corner.
Play the game. I'm just gonna set it up the night and then get off it.
There we go. That door's still good. That's still going.
Brooke, man. Hi.
I just need one more camera in here, then I should be set. God damn, this bitch is hard to find. I mean, my sanity is not even dropping that fast, to be honest. It's dropping slow. I'm pretty set on it being a Shade, only because, like, see, this shit didn't start until after I left. So, like, where the bitch at? Oh wait, I think I got orbs. I think I got orbs like way over there. Was that the texture break? Okay, that's texture breaking.
Let me check.
That's texture breaking. But that's a nice setup for the camera.
You can also just go reposition the camera.
Well, I'm about to put one at the stairwell. Like, this one's going right at the stairwell. Might as well just go set up dots, too. Like, I'm set. It's somewhere on the upstairs. So I'm, like, gearing it up. I mean, it's fair. I almost restarted Watch Dogs, but I was like, no, I don't want to restart. Only because like I'm so far into it and I don't want to restart it just to stream it. Alright, that's a good game. If I like Assassin's Creed Black Flag.
It's okay, yeah. It sucks for that one. It's more of a game that you play with friends, or you just don't play it at all.
You know what I mean? I heard if I liked Assassin's Creed Black Flag, I should play that one.
You figure out what you can general.
Where is this ghost at? And you didn't like it?
No.
Not only was it. No, okay, I'm not there, so is this bitch about to get active? True.
Sons of the Forest, I don't play it. SCP Secret Laboratory, it's a good game, but I just don't play it. Excuse me. Because nobody has it for the most part. Oh, VR advanced settings. My VR is broke. I'm uninstalling it.
Oh, I'm seriously thinking it's either Shade or Spirit.
House Flipper. Good game. Well, not uninstall.
If we get the DLCs, it's fun.
It's fun normally to me.
See, here's where usually that texture glitch is right there at that window. In the water bottle. See, look, now this bitch is active. I'm guessing Shade.
Yeah.
I mean, this it hasn't done anything and I can't even find a room.
There. Remember that there's also one that's hard to find.
Oh, was it?
That also might be the Shade.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. There's a girl. I think that is the Shade. It's probably gonna say Spirit or some bullshit.
It's fucking Shakespeare.
It's Mimic. It's a fucking Mimic.
No way.
Yo. No, it's a Mimic.
Fuck this game.
Oh, the Mimic was mimicking the Shade. That's probably why I didn't get any evidence. I think the Mimic is the only one that doesn't get evidence. No, like there's no evidence for a Mimic, like, at all.
There's no evidence for it, but, like...
I don't know, the Mimic is Spirit Box, Violet, and fucking Temps.
Oh, wait, it does have evidence. Fuck. I didn't know I had that. I thought that shit was blank.
See, the weakness is reports have noted ghost orbs. I could have been in the wrong room to get orbs.
I think you were maybe on the wrong side of the place.
Maybe. It could have been in, like, the courtyard.
Maybe.
I might go one more round. Like, a Tinglewood Drive, though. Hey, at least I can say I did the prison myself. No, everyone says, oh, you never did the prison life. I'm like, I got fucking proof.
Nah, you lying.
Like, I didn't guess it right, but I did it. What do I need? Parabotic? Okay, I need a demon for crucifix. Okay, I need ghost event, really. Let's keep the ghost during a haunt. Okay, yeah, that shit ain't happening. Respond to everyone. Oh, this is my 92nd case. Raymond White. I'm actually curious. It tells you your stats and stuff. Like bones collected, distance, total. Items bought. Items. I lost 205 items and I bought 234 of them.
How much does it show you how much money you were had?
Yeah, so like money gain, 11,177, and I spent almost over about 10,500. Ghost misidentified at 67. Ghost identified 11.
Be honest, the reason you play Tanglewood is because of me.
No, I just like that one. Like if I get bored, I'll go to Tanglewood.
Oh.
Yo, 69. I'm at even 69. 69 objectives completed.
Don't ever beat another objective. Don't ever do it again.
Ghost misidentified. God damn. Look, I'm 11 for 67. Yay. Oh my god, my... It even tells you, like, what type of ghost kills you the most often. Mine is a Yuri. That's kind of cool to know. I've only died... So, out of 69... I mean, 67, like... Hunts, like, 67. So, out of 92 cases, I've only died 13 times. I've been time seen by a ghost 55 seconds. Time in ghost room 1 hour and 59 minutes. God damn. Time in a truck 3 hours. What the fuck? Time in a light 9 hours. Time in the dark 6 hours. Total time investigating 15 hours. Freezes recognized your. How the fuck did I do that? Total sanity gained 114%. I look kind of. I like these. And my stats could be better, but like, who's keeping track? Apparently me. What?
I used to be able to listen to a lot of shit, but now anything loud scares the fuck out of me.
I listen to a lot of music all the fucking time.
I can listen to music, but like, if it's like gunfire in the game.
Yeah. Raymond White. Okay. I kind of hope like it's not in the fucking hallway. That would screw my investigation. Hallway. Front door ghost by yourself fucks you. You know, like, front door ghost alone, like, seriously fucking fucks you over. Especially if they're right here, because then, like, you can't really enter, otherwise you get screwed. See, I just leave the doors half cracked, because it then tells me, like, where I've been, where I haven't been. Let's see, over here. This is probably the only door I open fully because there's two other doors. Okay, that was my light reflection.
Okay. What's my bag doing here?
See, holy shit, I didn't close this door. Alright, I think I found the ghost room already.
Well, then what's this? You and I are going away for the weekend. Are you kidding? I already cleared with your mom, got your golf clubs in the back of the car, we got a knife.
Cause I didn't close that door behind me, like the laundry room door.
I had plans this weekend. I know you
did. The guy opened, entered, and then shut. This bitch is already active. Oh, I already got an active ghost. What the fuck? I'm scared. That don't count as ghost event? My ass. UV light. Damn, I can't grab a camera. Alright, I'll go place the track the UV light real quick. Oh, you had to?
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure it's... Yo, this door just opened by itself. Like, I just happened to walk by and it fucking opened. Isn't there a ghost that feeds on power? That's probably what I have. Yeah, because this is already a fucking list of lights. Like, it keeps flickering.
Yeah, if you turn off the power, it loses its ability.
So I can just turn off, like, some of the lights, like, where I'm not gonna be yet, basically.
You turn off the power completely. Like, the breaker button.
Fuck me. Fine, I'll go do it. I do it for the stream. I don't like it, but do it for you guys. Alright, I'm not turning off the power back. I'm not going to the basement. No, I'm already being hunted. Oh, you will.
I'm not buying cookie from your mom's cafe. I just ran out of coffee filters.
Like, I entered the garage and that shit started hunting like fucking crazy. Wait, don't demons activate a hunt more often than not?
Yeah.
So I'm thinking demon or djinn already. Yeah.
How many times do?
So far that was once, and it hasn't even been like 5 minutes, I don't think. See, look, if you wait a second, you see the stream, but the chart, like, spiked.
Yeah.
I went into the garage, and that's when it started hunting.
So.
Spirits don't hunt that fast. But they don't hunt that fast. They only hunt when you're overstayed. And my sanity is only out of 96. Spirits don't do that, I don't think. I think the ghost told me, hey, go into this room. I mean, and I was also turning off the power at the same time, like, working on it, and that's when it haunted.
You and mom getting a divorce? Well, what'd she tell
you? I ain't thinking this bitch is in the garage.
She's really the first step.
Because I turned off this light, I know I did.
I'm not dead. Mom doesn't want things to be back to normal. She wants them to be better.
Listen to me. Our door just opened.
Beautiful home, and a basketball pedigree, any kid would die for.
I'm fucking running for it. I'm thinking it's djinn or demon. That was too early of a hunt. See, look at the activity.
So, I'm gone for 2 hours and go all
the way up. Oh, damn. That is quite real.
Yo, this... Have a member of your team witness a ghost event. Well, that's done.
Nah, I mean, done. Go back.
That bitch in the garage. I may not set up fucking tripods. I might just set the camera. Tripods, all it does is give me a better height. That's really all they do.
Hey, oh, I'm glad you're here.
Yeah, I heard you use the business.
Yeah, that's true.
So, let me guess. Damn, did
something.
See, that bitch started a hunt right away. This is a demon. Because it already hunted again. What the fuck? Because I only went into the hallway this time. And I placed the camera wrong. It's gonna say demon. I know it will. I'm just scared to go, like, right here.
Mistakes happen. I'm a walking poster child for it.
Oh boy.
Karen's
calling tonight.
There we go.
Yeah, besides the fact that I
may not go inside at all.
I don't want to let her down.
But then don't.
So I don't think the bitch is in the garage. I think it's just traveling.
Who is walking this cellar?
I was going to suggest talking to him.
Or that.
Because I like, barely walked in that door and that bitch said, like, hey, I'm here.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, see, my sanity ain't dropping fast enough for it to be other shit. So you're a djinn or a demon. That's simple. But this bitch is quick to hunt. Which would be a demon, because demons hunt more often. I'm going to set up the hallway, because that's where I just started hunting.
Welcome back, Mr. Scott. Thank you. Your room is all ready. Anyway.
Actually, there's been a change of plans. It's going to be a guy's weekend. This is my son, Nathan.
Oh. Well, the suite that you requested is a king size. Shall I check for a double room?
I had to give up the view. I'll tell you what. Why don't you bring up the car?
Very good.
Dad, are you kidding me? This was supposed to be a weekend for you and Mom. Well, it didn't work out that way, did it?
So far, there's something. It's just plan B.
What difference does it make how we got here? The point is we're here, and we're going to have a good time.
I'm thinking demon.
She's got you in a short leash.
I'm sorry, quiet.
Okay, yeah.
Fine.
Hey, that's fine.
Look, it's on a good time right now, right?
Oh, sorry.
Nice work. Shall I send up your bags?
I have some golf clubs in the back of the car, too. Picking my son to school on the links tomorrow.
They'll be waiting for you on the tee in the morning.
Perfect.
I'm just gonna guess in the night. Yo, that thing fucking hunted quick. I'm guessing demon. I don't know. That thing hunted way too damn quick. See, look, the activity's up again. Is that a 3? I'm not even in there. Okay, it's not in the garage, it looks like. Go back to here, see if it does anything.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
It could have written it in the ghost book.
Okay. This is about that, right? No. This is about you and some incredibly bad judgment. And I think you should remember that Deb's the one who's keeping your mother's business alive while she's gone. Yes. Doesn't give her the right
to no ghost
trading. I mean, look at Nathan. Did the guy gets away 10 times a crap by you, and you're not Nathan. And, you know, that's not the point. I mean,
I'm trying to tease it a little, maybe. Try to get something off this.
I should tell her. I told her that you
fuck you.
And that you loved her. And that you were at the library studying. You know, the Luke Scott that I know is better than this.
Pussy bitch.
He's got another mother, alright? He's not even her boyfriend. So this really isn't your business. Well, that's where you're wrong. Because while I'm here, it is my business.
See how messed up I did that?
You know, you might want to take a long, hard look in there.
Oh, that shit got active a little bit. I'm going to set it on demon. Let's go.
It was?
I don't know, I'm about to find out.
Theo's nose was cause for alarm, so Dad brought Puff's force
to save the car. Puff says
50% more lotion and brings soothing relief. Don't get burned by winter nose.
Who's streaming? No, like, no one's streaming. I got Snickle. It's an Ani. Ani my ass.
Patients often think that the heaviness or the aching is normal. What they don't realize is that this we take care of all
Oni, Oni, it's the same thing. I'm on my end screen, I believe, right? Okay, yeah. I think it shows on my end screen. I gotta find someone to rate, though. I couldn't just go rate someone random. I've done it. It's just you don't get a big Phasmophobia. Alright, who's playing Phasmophobia? Where's the filters at? Oh, you can only filter on the computer, I think.
Maybe you want to hit from the ladies too, guys. On drive?
I
just did.
Let me do this.
Cheap trick.
Yeah. No, because what I do is, like, I don't raid people's big fucking follows. I would rate someone with a low view count between 1 and 5. Okay, can I filter this? No. I forgot. Did Twitch update to where you can't filter or shit? You used to be able to filter, like, little, small. Oh, you can't filter no more? Oh, here we go, viewers. Low to high. No, I want a low to high. No, this person looks like they're playing by the moon. Ooh, a furry. Sweet time was first, has more in back rooms. With... Need more views. They're only at one viewer, but they got a full fucking lobby. It'd be awesome to find someone that's, like, looking for people to play too, though. Yeah, and fucking hop on.
I think that'd be cool, yeah.
But I don't think they would like me very much, because I don't have the equipment. Here we go, VTuber. Oh. I just gotta make sure it's English for me. Okay, I do not like this view. Give me the grid back. Thank you.
This is Jenny.
Hey, yo, I'm on, let's see, what is it? For a low to view high count, I'm on the first, second, third, fourth, fifth, I'm on the sixth page.
Damn.
For Phasmophobia, that's fucking amazing. I've never seen myself on any of these pages, to be straight up honest. Here we go. Yeah, let me see real quick.
It's a long story, but let's just say
okay, English, 86 followers, so roughly about the same followers as me. I'm gonna unmute this tab real quick.
You know, do you wanna know what my biggest pet peeve is on Twitch? When you go to a game and the person is streaming an entirely different game.
Oh, I fucking hate that. There you go. Oh no, I did not want to shout out, oops.
I don't go to Phasmophobia to watch fucking Dead by Daylight games, I'm sorry.
There you go. There we go, good night. Shit, I should probably go to my channel real quick on my own phone just to go over to that channel.
Let's go, upstairs.
Raid in 10, 9, oh, we're gonna raid now. I'm gonna end my stream here.